Hawkins free skate, 4 minutes long, worth two-thirds of the overall score. And on the ice right now, one of Canada's own, a very popular skater up here in Canada, the five-time national champ, Jennifer Robinson.
She has a very gracious and quiet quality to her skating. But she's always had problems with consistency on her jumps. Opening move, triple Lutz, double toe.
Look at that back inside edge, the way she goes in and then swings out. I would think that would be very disrupting to a skater. It's like a pole vaulter running down and making a curve before he sticks the pole in.
She has a lot of content in the program early on. Here she's going into this triple salchow, back inside edge takeoff. And she tried the combination, the triple sal, triple loop. A little weak and shaky on the landing, but that was very gutsy of her.
Now watch this edge there. Again, that one curved somewhat.
This is a very nice beginning to this program, landing all of the difficult jumps early on.
Jennifer is trying to follow up on outstanding performances at the Olympics. She was thrilled with what she did in Salt Lake City. She came in seventh. So much pressure for the Canadian skaters to skate here at home. I've seen her face on every advertisement, every promo for Skate Canada this week.
Sometimes that could be a lot of pressure. Time to this music. Canadian audiences are so supportive to skating. Now this final triple toe loop. Actually, yeah, triple toe loop. Very nicely done. She's skating very well.
That's very lackadaisical, not good enough. She's such a nice person. She presents such a lovely picture on the ice, very gentle and ladylike. It's a pleasure to watch her.
There's not a lot of flash to her skating. She's very conservative, but she skated a very strong program.
Recently married now at the age of 25 from Windsor, Ontario, Jennifer Robinson.
And this was a problem at the early on in the program, this triple salchow, triple loop combination. Very nice triple salchow, and the triple loop was a little cheated on the landing, so that will cost her some technical marks. And this triple Lutz, she really swings very wide in the takeoff, a very relaxed kind of technique on that jump, but she pulled it off.
The interim judging system in place here at Skate Canada, but they are also testing a new cumulative point system, a touchscreen technology system. The judges, one of the positive aspects of this, they don't have to take their eyes off the skater in order to judge, and that may go into effect in 2004. So now the marks. The first set will be for technical merit. Remember, 10 judges, 7 of those judges' marks actually count. And here they are, Dick.
And they're very high, although they start at 5-0. The bulk of them are 5-3s, 5-4s, and 5-5s, and even a 5-6. That's pretty generous.
And now the second set for presentation, 5.1 up to 5.5 for Jennifer Robinson, who is in sixth place after the short program. When we come back,